So this is one of those videos that should start with like smoke and a rock and roll band and, you know, lights, and right. because it is a moment that M9 and 90 series fans have been waiting for a long time. Oh, yeah. It's not a brand new gun, but it's certainly a configuration that everybody's been waiting for. It's the M9A3 Black.
That's correct.
Ernest, walk us through it.
So basically what we have is the M9A3 that everybody knows, and people have been streaming this for this thing in black. People didn't want the flat dark earth, so it's everything the M9A3 is. We've got the extended suppressor barrel. We've got dovetail sights because we got the Vertec slide. We've got the Vertec very thin, low profile grip that's smaller for people with smaller hands. Checkering on the front and back strap, beveled magazine well, D model hammer spring. Over, we can have the F model with the slightly turned up safety levers so that you don't sweep them on safe, or the G model version, so it's decock only. So it's all of the components that you're used to from the M9A3, but now in black, which a lot of people want.
Excellent. Ernest, thank you so much, guys. You saw it right here. It's the M9A3, but she's back in black. So if you're a fan of this series and you wanted this finish, this is the gun for you. Thank you again so much, and we'll see you guys soon.